A World War II veteran from Gulf Shores is awarded the Bronze Star for his actions during the Normandy invasion in June of 1944. Film footage shows Andrew Cooper was awarded the Silver Star in 1944 while transitioning between base camps, but due to the fog of war, he didn't remember receiving the distinction, and orders never made it to his military records. A lot of folks have worked with the Army to get the situation corrected.
Two local educators are